I gotta say, the title has been looking good around this man's waist.
They always ask whether the man makes the title or the title makes the man. In this case, it looks like a mutually beneficial relationship to me.
We know he looks the part. Only question is whether he can be the part. This won't be a title match, but it will sure be a difficult test for the champion.
He's got Triple Moon staring him down, and I gotta say, you can't overstate just how hungry of a competitor Williams is.
Yeah, Trick's obviously spent a good portion of his time here as a hype man, but that doesn't mean he's destined to stay in the background forever. You can tell he has a lot to prove, and tonight could be sink or swim time.
He's returning fire.
Inelegant exit, but if it works, it works.
He's back into the ring. Trick Williams is such a well of natural talent. The only question is whether it can compensate for some relative inexperience.
It can, but a smart opponent will look to exploit that inexperience. Force Trick into situations his athleticism can't get him out of, and you can capitalize on his relative newness to the game.
With the Lariat.
Go down, bro! Up and around.
With a tilt-a-whirl backbreaker. And if this is sink or swim, Williams clearly just did the latter. He got whipped into that.
Such an incredible matchup. You get the sense he's willing to do whatever it takes to put this match in the books.
Because I think the realization is beginning to creep in. He may have to do something spectacular. He may have to reach deep into his playbook to figure something out to earn a win. Oh, my God. Here it comes. Oh, my God.
When all else fails, sometimes you just have to go the high risk and hopefully high reward route.
From the top. Positioning himself, closing in.
Oh my goodness! Target square on Williams. Trouble's coming.
Turning the tables.
Williams might be waking up.
The Trick still has to do more to get this fully in his favor.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
He's looking completely lost as he from way up.
Knew a Trick had coming. That'll turn your lights out.
Watch out! They're coming towards the announce desk.
What the hell are you doing, Byron?
He's got him in the crosshairs.
Like a cruise missile. This match is brutality starting to show on him.
Not a bad place to be in, but the longer this goes, the more trouble a superstar exposes himself to.
Oh, my! Nice! He's lining him up!
He's trying again.
That has Trick rock.
Getting up, but doesn't have a clue what's coming at him.
Falling off with an elbow.
Williams might be waking up.
But Trick still has to do more to get this fully in his favor.
Back in the ring now. The heart of these competitors is showing through tonight.
The adrenaline is coursing through their veins.
He broke him in half. Williams looking unable to get a leg up in this match.
Trick's inexperience may be coming into play here as he finds himself boxed into a tight corner.
His reckless abandon being shown.
And paying off as well.
He's reeling, slowly getting up.
From the ropes.
Oh, straight to the floor.
An absolutely foolhardy decision made there.
That could be very costly. Don't know if the risk was worth it. Look at this, just unloading. And a stop to the gut, too.
Scoop slam sets things up.
And gets tossed back into the mat.
You get the sense he's willing to do whatever it takes to put this match in the books.
And I think the realization is beginning to creep in. He may have to do something spectacular. He may have to reach deep into his playbook to figure something out to earn a win. Oh, my God. Here it comes. Oh, my God.
More attacks to the neck area.
Not a pretty sight to witness. Williams off the ropes. Oh, Williams might just
as it could get without it all being over for him.
The next big move might end this. The question is, what's the stamina left to pull it out?
Listen to this place!
Uh-oh.
He misses the target.
Short flight, but a rough landing.
Telegraph that one and delivers a blow to the gut.
I think we know what's coming next.
Positioned up on that turnbuckle. Well, what are they going to do here?
Dangerous situation for both athletes.
Oh, my God. You got to be kidding me.
He's got to know he's in harm's way here.
Does he have planned here?
A little birdie told me bad things are coming this way. Nicely done. Inverted scoop slam.
This match is spilled out to the ringside area. And as we can see, tension's really running.
Probably clear the wall, guys.
My God. Shot in the face gets them out of that spot.
Series of reversals.
And you can tell these attacks are disorienting him.
Sustained attacks up in that area could cause impaired vision.
Put into place.
Battling at ringside can be very unforgiving. You have to be careful out there. No protection out here. No safe confines to speak of.
Look at that insult to injury with that one.
Strong European uppercut.
Looks like Trick has taken the upper hand.
Trick showing that exact ruthlessness.
And a clothesline for the exclamation point.
Fight is so close to our announce table.
Yeah, I'm just going to step aside now.
Hey, wait for me.
Tosses him back in now.
Staggering to his feet, but he won't like what's coming next. With Williams off the ropes. Nice neck breaker.
Trick nailed it.
That's gotta be it.
Two count and a kick out. No one saw that coming.
I truly thought it was all over there. Talk about resilience.
Yeah, but did you see it?
Trick off the ropes.
How much more can they endure?
Two! Oh, shot for three. Oh, once he executed that, it was good night.
You have to wonder, how much more can he take?
Everything possible was done to win there, but it just goes short.
Two shots!
Hey, it might be time for a change of strategy. His best move didn't get the job done.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
Break his arm. Vicious.
Looks like he has his finger on the trigger now.
Trying to find his bearings, but it looks like his end is near.
What a reversal by Trick.
His superstar building incredible momentum.
The superstar is doing it. Moment to go. Back in it now. Yeah. setting this person up. Look at this. Boom! Spikes him down.
Superstar takes when they step between the ropes. You just always hope it doesn't happen to you.
Certainly some rain incoming on their victory parade.